It really is my pleasure this week to introduce a wonderful British show business legend, a lady whose list of achievements are truly staggering. 28 gold discs, 5 Royal Variety shows, concerts at the famous Carnegie Hall, and entertaining at the White House for President Kennedy. Some honour, some lady, Miss Shirley Bassey.
Spreading the news, I'm leaving today. I wanna be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray and step around the heart of it. New York, New York. Bring this to an end. We doesn't know how much he cares, but deep inside I know he cares, and that is why I'll stay right by.
Sing those songs. Oh, I love all those songs them. Like that. And one of my favorites was Kiss Me, Oh Honey, Honey, Kiss Me. That's the only reason I said that, you see. And you've got this big tour coming up, packed out everywhere.
Yes, from April 26th to May 26th.
All over the UK?
Yes, and Glasgow and my hometown, Cardiff, of course.
Cardiff, yes. Well, there's lovely scene.
Indeed to goodness.
Now, you see, if on one of those nights an old-timer just wandered in backstage to see you and thought, well, I might just walk on and sing a little song with our beautiful Shirley. I know just the man.
That's a hint, isn't it?
Just a hint. Peter, yeah. Maybe have a little...
Hey, a good looking...
For me?
You. What?
You.
You got cooking. How's about a cooking something up with me?
Yeah, of course.
I love it.
Hey, hey, sweet.
It's called Coon Hill.
So don't pop and the dancing is free. But if you wanna have fun, come along with
me.
Hey, hey, good looking. Say what you got cooking.
It's cooking. How's about a cooking something up with?
How's about cooking something up?
Come on along.
How's about a cooking something?
That edition of After 10 with Tarbuck was recorded earlier this month.